while I don't always agree with some of the testifiers here today, I do believe that they do have a legal argument of using the terminology to lie down, which is in our Constitution, that prohibits any law to be made that prohibits anyone from specifically lying down.